Hello everyone, my name is Ishidana Sinai. I'm studying in the first PNSS International School. Today's topic is safe at home and safety on the road. I will start first, safe on the road. Always walk on the footpath. Second, use the zebra crossing to cross the road. Third, before crossing the road, look both ways. Fourth, never run or play on the road. Fifth, do not get in or out a moving bus. Next, I'm saying safe at home. Do not play with sharp things. First, do not play with sharp things.